I'll see you soon, man.
Supporters, you know, you hear a lot of these, you know, celebrities getting killed and shit. Yeah, commit suicide and shit. It's mental, man. It's literally the fact that it can still go on and it messes with people. Like, it messes with my head because I think to myself, like, there are a lot of sensitive people out there that really need to hear certain things. And some people are just in it for giggles. Like, when I rap, I don't like to take things seriously. Like, if I call my enemy a whore or a prostitute, you know, or I'm slurring someone I don't respect, you know, again, that's my character. I'm not doing it as an individual. I want to say it happened in my personal life, but I've got to play my character and do my part. You know what I'm saying? It's not for the community. It's for myself. If the people want to listen and take something from it, I hope you take something from it that, you know, it's just something else. Now, the next mission we'll be doing is that Wrong is Right mission, but we're not going to get the beginning and the halfway through. I'm going to come back and I'm going to go to the part where I, you know, had the thing about.